very warm welcome to all of you to the grand finale of St. Thomas Preparatory School's virtual in-house music, drama and dance competition 2021, highlighting the many talents of our students, from heartfelt melodies and modern hits to sensational dramas to dazzling dance performances. We've got it all, folks. So sit back, relax, and enjoy as we start off this momentous occasion with our first cast of performances. First up, we've got a dance, Yakula Ravana, which will be performed by Sandino Tennakoon, followed by an instrumental of Everything I Need and Rollercoaster by Jaden Rajadure. Right after that, we have Mikhail Tennakoon singing Have You Ever Seen the Rain? To top it all off, we have an instrumental from Senut Ilangakon, who will be performing Ukulata Navat and Suvandha Denamal Vane.
told me long ago, there's a calm before the storm. I know it's been coming for some time, and it's over, so they say. It'll rain a sunny day, I know, shining down like water. I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain? I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain? Coming down on sunny day. Yesterday and days before, sun is cold and rain is hard. I know, been that way for all my time. Till forever on it goes, through the circle fast and slow. I know, it can't stop, I wonder. I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain? I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain? Coming down on a sunny day. Have you ever seen the rain coming down on a sunny day? I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain? I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain coming down on a sunny day.
No! Janani, 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 Jagatarani, Purani, Narani, 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 Janani, Janani, Janani. Kanavi no dini, Kanavi no dini, Kamaji, Kanavi no dini, Kamaji, Kanavi no. Pari pari enna paaram panindu vandai paarathiye parameshwariye kodi kodi thumamodi marayume unnaru paarvaiyile pari pari enna paaram panindu vandai paarathiye parameshwariye kodi thumamodi marayume unnaru paarvaiyile
all those wonderful performances. Next up, we have a variety of items lined up to entertain you. Beginning with Savindu Jaisinghah, who will be performing a medley of songs, namely The Rain Must Fall, Something Wild, Hall of Fame, and Sweet Child of Mine. This will be followed by Devendran Balakrishnan, who will be singing Raghupati Raga. Then, Senudo Veerasinghah will perform a portrayal of Kala Gola, after which Mikhil Tanakorn will perform an instrumental Eye of the Tiger. Also, Abhishek Joseph will present a dance item Onakenna Vendum Sullu, so let's sit back and enjoy. Thank you.
रघुपति राघव राजा राम प्रतीत पावन सीता राम रघुपति राघव राजा राम प्रतीत पावन सीता राम सीता राम भज प्यारे मन सीता राम सीता राम सीता राम भज प्यारे मन सीता राम 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 जय राजा राम प्रतीत पावन सीता राम 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 जय राजा राम प्रतीत पावन सीता राम ईश्वर अल्लाह तेजो नाम ईश्वर अल्लाह तेजो नाम सब को सन्मति ते भगवान ईश्वर अल्लाह तेजो नाम सब को सन्मति ते भगवान राम राम जय राजा राम प्रतीत पावन सीता राम 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 जय राजा राम प्रतीत पावन सीता राम ईश्वर अल्लाह तेजो नाम ईश्वर अल्लाह तेजो नाम सब को सन्मति ते भगवान ईश्वर अल्लाह तेजो नाम सब को सन्मति ते भगवान राम राम जय राजा राम प्रतीत पावन सीता राम 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 जय राजा राम प्रतीत पावन सीता राम ॐ तत्सत् श्रीनारायण तु पुरुषोत्तम गुरु तो सिद्ध बुद्ध तो स्कंद विनायक सविता पावक तू सविता पावक तू ब्रह्ममष्ट तू यहुव शक्ति तू येषु पिता प्रभु तू रुद्र विष्णु तू राम कृष्ण तू रहीम काओ तू रहीम काओ तू वासुदेव हो विश्वरूप तू चिदानंद हरि तू अद्वितीय तू अकाल निर्भय आत्मलिंग शिव तू आत्मलिंग शिव तू आत्मलिंग शिव तू
මොකද ඔහෙලක් නැන්නේ නෑම බක් කියනකොයි දොඩන් ගෙඩියක් උස නැති මං වගේ තුට්ටෙක් වලඳක් දෙකක් හේතුවට ඔච්චර නැහෙනවනම් අර මහාවීර කුස රජුරෝ අච්චර වලන් ගොඩක් හේතුවට කොච්චර නැහෙන්න ඕනේද
අල්ල බැන්ද මාගේ රම්මවන්
අලබැන්ද මාගේ රම්මවන් මේ සුනිමල මගේ දික්තල මේ සුනිමල මගේ දික්තල අලබැන්ද මාගේ රම්මවන් අලබැන්ද මාගේ රම්මවන් අවුරුදු සතක් දුකින මෙවර කරමෙමා අවුරුදු සතක් දුකින මෙවර කරමෙමා ගත්නදුන් මගේ ඇගේ රූපේ බෝවගේ ගත්නදුන් මගේ ඇගේ රූපේ බෝවගේ අලබැන්ද මාගේ රම්මවන් අලබැන්ද මාගේ රම්මවන් මේ සුනිමල මගේ දික්තල මේ සුනිමල මගේ දික්තල අලබැන්ද මාගේ රම්මවන් අලබැන්ද මාගේ රම්මවන් යන්නට ගමට මෙදීන මව්පියන් දකින ලෙසින යන්නට ගමට මෙදීන මව්පියන් දකින ලෙසින තෑගි ලෙසට දැන් ගෙන යාමි රස කැවුම් තෑගි ලෙසට දැන් ගෙන යාමි රස කැවුම් අලබැන්ද මාගේ රම්මවන් අලබැන්ද මාගේ රම්මවන් මේ සුනිමල මගේ දික්තල මේ සුනිමල මගේ දික්තල අලබැන්ද මාගේ රම්මවන් අලබැන්ද මාගේ රම්මවන්
Thank you. chill, bro. 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 Chill, bro.
Will be comprising of those by both juniors and seniors and will be kicked off by Darish Sayandan with a dance performance of the Gummy Bear song, followed by Sesat Vijayamana performing an instrumental of Locked Out of Heaven. Right after that, we've got Durapenana Tanitala, which will be sung by Thiven Vikramasekara. We then have two performances, one by Ravin Dharmadasa, who will be singing Scared to be Lonely, and an instrumental of Bohemian Rhapsody by Vidak De Silva.
Oh, I'm a gummy bear. Yes, I'm a gummy bear. Oh, I'm a yummy, tummy, funny, lucky gummy bear. I'm a jelly bear, cause I'm a gummy bear. Oh, I'm a moving, grooving, jamming, singing gummy bear. Oh, yeah. Gummy, 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 gummy bear. Gummy, 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 gummy bear. Pointing by dolly party, pointing by dolly party, pointing by dolly party, party pop. Pointing by dolly party, pointing by dolly party, pointing by dolly party, party pop. Gummy bear, yes I'm a gummy bear. Oh, I'm a yummy, tummy, funny, lucky gummy bear. I'm a jelly bear, cause I'm a gummy bear. Gummy, gummy, gummy bear. Pointing by dolly party, pointing by dolly party, pointing by dolly party, party pop. Pointing by dolly party, pointing by dolly party, pointing by dolly party, party pop. Oh, I'm a gummy bear, yes, I'm a gummy bear. Oh, I'm a yummy, tummy, funny, lucky gummy bear. I'm a jelly bear, yes, I'm a gummy bear. Moving, grooving, jamming, singing, gummy bear. Oh, yeah. we could be dumb, dumb. We could be gummy bear, party pops.
sadu kiya kiya.
He was great at the very start, hands on each other, couldn't stand to be far apart. Closer the better. Now we're picking fights and slamming doors, magnifying all our flaws. And I wonder why, wonder what for, why we keep coming back for more. Is it just our bodies? Are we both losing our minds? Is the only reason you're holding me tonight? Cause we're scared to be lonely. Do we need somebody just to feel like we're alright? Is the only reason you're holding me tonight? Cause we're scared to be lonely. Too much time losing track of us. Where was the real? Undefined, spiraling out of touch. Forgot how it feels. All the messed up fights and slamming doors, magnifying all our flaws. And I wonder why, wonder what for. It's like we keep coming back for more. Is it just our bodies? Are we both losing our minds? Is the only reason you're holding me tonight? Cause we're scared to be lonely. Do we need somebody just to feel like we're alright? Is the only reason you're holding me tonight? Cause we're scared to be lonely. Scared to be lonely. Ooh. Even when we know it's wrong, been somebody better for us all along. Tell me, how can we keep holding on? Holding on tonight, cause we're scared to be lonely. Even when we know it's wrong, been somebody better for us all along. Tell me, how can we keep holding on tonight? Cause we're scared to be lonely. Is it just our bodies? Are we both losing our minds? Is the only reason you're holding me tonight? Cause we're scared to be lonely. Is it just our bodies? Are we both losing our minds? Is the only reason you're holding me tonight? Cause we're scared to be lonely. Scared to be lonely. Ooh. Scared to be lonely.
Thank you.
you to all our performers for a job well done. Next up, we have Suyash Vanya Arachi singing Candle on the Water, followed by an instrumental titled Love With You, performed by Devpriya Kulamanage, after which you may enjoy the drama Autobiography, performed by Akhtar Lienage. Naveen Ramesh will then perform the song Ennodune Irundal, after which Devmit Marasingha will entertain us with an instrumental titled Roosararasandar.
I'll be your candle on the water. Hi friends, my grandmother lives with me, and you know what? She hates ants. Let me tell you more about her relationship with ants. One morning, I slowly went to her room to see she was standing on the bed, and with bits of paper, glue, sticky tape, she was putting them into the holes of the wall. I asked, "Mukadda karanne?" She told me that she's covering the holes where the ants come from. She says that they bite at night. Next morning, I went to her room again to see. This time she was kneeling on the bed, and with the dustpan, she was hitting them onto the pan and throwing them out of the balcony. Now, she was a very religious person, so she didn't even kill a mosquito, not even the slightest animal. She used to tell me that she was a very innocent girl when she was small. But I don't think she's that innocent now. She also has a very big relationship with her radio. She has been keeping it for a very long time and takes it anywhere she goes. And if anything happened to it, she would always tell someone to get it fixed. She tells it's like a part of her life. She just listens to it every day. She actually has two radios. She uses the second one if the first one breaks. One day, she told me that the radio wasn't working. I asked her what the problem was, and she told me that ants had got inside the radio. If anything happens to her, she always blames the ants. Every time I go to her room, I see her crawling under the bed to see which holes the ants come from. And she tells me what she thinks the ants do. One morning she came running to me saying, "Menna allagatta." I was wondering why she was holding her fingers like this. Turned out there were two tiny ants, and both of them were dead. Now, she likes when we go to her room and kill these little insects for her. But she doesn't kill. She doesn't do a thing. But she likes when we do it for her. One morning, she went to her medicine box to see a whole army of ants had invaded the box. She quickly went and put it in the sun and forgot to get it back. Later that evening, it started raining and all the medicine got wet. She got even more tense, as she was addicted to medicine. She tells me, even during her young ages, she used to take medicine, and now she can't live without it. She tells me sometimes that she's ready to go. But where? To heaven. She thinks since her mother passed away at 83 years old, that she's also going to die at 83. I don't think that's going to happen. And I'm hoping it won't happen. She tells me even living is a sin itself. Always willing to serve was her school motto.
dance performance, Usavandava. Afterwards, we have Sehas Vikramasekara of the Serum House, wooing us with a beautiful instrumental piece called Believer. Next, we will have Sesan Vijayamanda of Keebal House, crooning a rendition of I Want to Grow Old with You. Our final performance of the day will be done by Karthikan Suresh Kumar of Abhinayaka House, who will present an instrumental piece consisting Do Re Mi, Beautiful Sunday, Canton Races, Wooden Heart. We wish our next performers good luck and take it from here, Dion.
Thank you. Sorry.
We have now arrived at our final set of performances. Kicking off this final queue of performances, we've got a drama production by Suyashvanya Rachi, a portrayal of Hansel and Gretel. We then have an instrumental of Shape of You and the hit single Manike Mage Hite lined up, and this will be played by Sachin Tendulkar. Followed by another sensational instrumental from Shivandi Alves, who will be playing Reflections of Passion. And our final performance for today will be My Way, sung by Vidak De Silva.
From Hansel and Gretel by the Brothers Grimm. In this scene, Hansel and Gretel are lost in the forest and trying to find their way home. Hansel. Easy to follow. It's very overgrown.
But through it all, and there was had my fill, my share of losing, and now as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way, oh no, no, not me, I did it my way. For what is a man, what has he got, if not himself, then he has not to say. Yes, it was my way.
What an amazing show that was today! Truly spectacular! Now, I will be introducing the judges for today's event. Mrs. Shamista De Silva, Mrs. Kumudini Devin, Mr. Dilan Priyasad, and Mr. Chamra Rukshan. Mrs. Shamista De Silva is a professional vocalist and cellist who has performed extensively in both the local and international music scenes. She currently serves as head of music for the senior section at the British School in Colombo. She is also the senior school choral director at BSC and was awarded the prestigious Best Musical Director Award at the Beira Interior International Choir Festival that was held in Portugal in 2016. Mrs. Kumudini David is a voice trainer, choral director, business consultant, thespian and artist with a very eclectic academic and professional background. She has performed in many musical stages locally, such as The Phantom of the Opera, playing the role of Carlotta, Les Miserables, playing the role of Madame Thénardier, and in Cinderella, playing the role of the fairy godmother, just to name a few. She is also a passionate advocate for child rights and mental health. She has conducted multiple awareness campaigns and talks at schools, youth centers, and professional forums in Sri Lanka. Mr. Dilan Priyasad is a professional tablist and a visiting lecturer at the University of Sri Jayawardenepura and the University of Visual and Performing Arts. He is the director of Nanasiva Music Academy. He was awarded with the Lionel Edirisinger Memorial Award from the University of Visual and Performing Arts in 2009. Mr. Chamra Rukshan is an accomplished oriental ballet dancer who completed his undergraduate studies at the University of Visual and Performing Arts before moving on to the University of Colombo, where he received his postgraduate diploma. He was awarded a special jury award in the State Oriental Ballet Festival in 2003. He is currently employed at the Defence School in Colombo as one of the main dancing instructors.
Hi kids, this is Kumudini Pereira David. I wanted to congratulate you on your achievements and to say very well done. First standard was very pleasant and I was surprised. It was of a very good quality. Thank you very much and I wish you the best in everything you do.
අයිබෝන් කොල්ලුපිටිය ශාන්ත තෝමස් කණිටු විද්‍යාලයේ නිවාසාන්තර සංගීත නර්තන සහ නාට්‍ය තරගාවලිය සංගීතංශයේ ගායන සහ වාදන යන දෙයංශයෙන්ම තරඟ පවත්වනු ලැබුවා. ඒ සඳහා මා ඒ මිනිස්ත්‍රිය මණ්ඩලයේ සංගීතංශයේ තරඟ මිනිස්ත්‍රිය සඳහා තමයි සහභාගී වුණේ. එතකොට ඊට සමගාමීව මට අනිත් නර්තන අංශය සහ නාට්‍ය අංශයේ තරඟවලටද යම්කිසි ලකුණු සටහන් කිරීමක් කරන්න සිද්ධ වුණා. මා මගේ දැනුම් ප්‍රමාණය හැටියට ඒ තරඟ ඉසව්වලටත් යම්කිසි ලකුණු ප්‍රමාණ ලබා දීලා ඇති. මා ඒ ලකුණු සටහන් ඉදිරිපත් කළා. එතකොට මා ටිකක් වැඩිපුර කතා කරන්න කැමතියි සංගීත අංශයේ තරඟ පිළිබඳව, ගායන සහ වාදන අංශයේ තරඟ. ගායන සහ වාදනාංශයේ තරඟවලට ඉදිරිපත් වෙලා තිබුණු ඒ සිසුන් ඉතාම හොඳ ගුණාත්මක භාවයෙන් යුතු නිර්මාණ ඉදිරිපත් කළා තිබුණා. ඔවුන්ගේ සතත අභ්‍යාසය ඉතාම ඉහළ මට්ටමක පැවතුණා. ඉතින් මා කියන්න කැමති ඔවුන් තමන් ඉදිරිපත් කරපු ඉදිරිපත් කිරීම පිළිබඳ සැහෙන විශ්වාසයෙන් හොඳ පුහුණුවක් සහිතව ඉදිරිපත් වෙලා තිබුණා. තමන්ගේ වයසේ මට්ටමට ගැළපෙන ආකාරයේ ඉදිරිපත් කිරීම. ඉතින් තරඟගති අපිට හැමෝම පළවෙනිය කරන්න බෑ. එක එක කෙනාට එක එක ලකුණු මට්ටම් ලබා දීලා ඇති තමන්ට හිමි. මා සමහර නිර්මාණ 3-4 වතාව නිරීක්ෂණය කරලා යම් අඩුපාඩු හොයාගෙන ලකුණු අඩු කරලා විනිශ්චය ලබා දීලා ඇති. මොකද ඇතැම් විට නිර්මාණ 5ක් ඉදිරිපත් කළ තිබුණොත් 5ම එක වගේ ගොඩක් අසීරු කාර්යයක්. කීප වතාවක් මේ නිර්මාණ බලලා ඒව නිරීක්ෂණය කරලා මට සිද්ධ වුණා මේ තරඟවල විනිශ්චය ලබා දෙන්න. ඉතින් මං මට හැකි පමණින් ඔබගේ ඉදිරිපත් කිරීමට ගැළපෙන විනිශ්චයක් ලබා දීමට උත්සාහ කරලා ඇති. ඒ දෙකම මා කියන්න කැමති. සංගීත නර්තන නාට්‍ය කියන හැම එකක්ම කලාවන්. අපි අභ්‍යාස කළ යුතු ඒවා. ඒ දෙකම සහජ හැකියාවක් තියෙන්න ඕනේ. ඒවා හැමෝටම මේ කලාවන් පිහිටන්නේ නැහැ. මේක අපිට උපතින් ගේන දායාදයක්, හැමෝටම ලැබෙන්නේ නැති අසාමාන්‍ය දෙයක්. එතකොට මේ ඒත් එක්කම සමහර අය ඒ උපතින් ගේන දේ තව තවත් වැඩි දියුණු කරගෙන තමන්ගේ සතත අභ්‍යාසය මගින් තවත් ඉදිරියට ගමන් කරපු කෙනෙකුට තමයි මේ ශාස්ත්‍රය අරගෙන ශිල්පය දියුණු කරගෙන ඉදිරියට යන්න පුළුවන් වෙන්නේ. පළවෙනියා වුණ කෙනාටත් අන්තිමයා වෙන කෙනාටත් 2-3-4 ස්ථානවලට එන අයටත් මේ කාරණාව පොදුයි. සතත අභ්‍යාසය අනිවාර්යයි. ඔබ අද ජයග්‍රහණය ලැබීමට නොහැකි වුණොත් අනිවාර්යයෙන්ම ඔබේ සතත අභ්‍යාසය මගින් මා හිතනවා ඔබට ඊළඟ වසරේ ජයග්‍රහණය ලැබීමට හැකියාවක් ලැබේවි. අනිවාර්යෙන් ඔබ අභ්‍යාස කරන්න, ඔබේ නිර්මාණවල ගුණාත්මක භාවය තව තව වැඩි දියුණු කරගන්න. ඒත් එක්කම මා කියන්න කැමති යම් කිසි ශෛලියක් ඔබ ගායනය හෝ වාදනය කරනවා නම් ඉදිරිපත් කරනවා නම් ඒ ශෛලිය පිළිබඳ ඔබ අධ්‍යයනය කළ යුතුයි අනිවාර්යයෙන්ම. ගායන ශෛලියක් නම් ඔබ කටහඬ පාලනය කරන ආකාරය, එතකොට ඔබ එහි ස්වරස්ථාන රඳව ගන්න ආකාරය, ඔබ ශාස්ත්‍රීය ගායක ගායනයක් ඉදිරිපත් කරනවා නම් ඔබ කොහොමද ශ්‍රුතිය මත පිහිටලා ඒ ගායනය ඉදිරිපත් කරන්නේ, ඒ අදාළ ශෛලියට අවශ්‍ය කරන හැඩය කොහොමද අපි පවත්වාගෙන යන්නේ. බටහිර ශෛලියට අයිති ගායනයක් ඔබ ඉදිරිපත් කරනවා නම් බටහිර සංගීතයේදී භාවිතා කරන ශිල්ප ක්‍රම, අපි ටෙක්නික්ස් කියලා කියනවා, ඒවා පිළිබඳව ඔබ අධ්‍යයනය කරන එක අත්‍යවශ්‍යයි. එතකොට ඔබ ඉදිරිපත් කරන ගායනයට හෝ වාදනයට අදාළම ඔබේ ගුණාත්මක භාවය ඉහළට යනවා. ඒ වගේම ඔබේ හඬේ ස්වභාවය, ඒ කියන්නේ ධ්වනි ගුණය ඔබ පවත්වා ගත යුතුයි. ඔබ ගායනය හෝ වාදනය කරන එක තව කෙනෙක්ට අහලා රස විඳින්න හැකියාව ඔබ ලබා දිය යුතුයි. ඒක අනිවාර්යයි. ඒ වගේම මා විශේෂයෙන්ම සඳහන් කරන්න කැමති තමන් ගායනය හෝ වාදනය කරන එක මුලින්ම තමන් අහලා රස විඳින්න ඕනේ. ඉතින් ඉදිරිපත් කිරීම ගොඩක් හොඳයි. ශිෂ්‍යයන්ගේ මට්ටමින් බැලුවහම ගොඩක් සන්තෝෂ වෙන්න පුළුවන්. ඇතැම් විට වෘත්තීය මට්ටමේ දක්ෂකම් දක්වන සිසුන් මා දැක්කා. හුඟක් සන්තෝසයි. ඒ වගේම මේ තරගයෙන් විනිශ්චය කරන්න ලැබීම ගැන මා හුඟක් සන්තෝෂ වෙනවා. ඒත් එක්කම මා ස්තුතිවන්ත වෙනවා මේ තරගයේ සංවිධායක මණ්ඩලයට. ඔබට ගොඩක් ස්තුතියි. මොකද මේ වගේ තරග සංවිධානය කිරීම හුඟක් වැදගත් අපේ නව පරම්පරාවේ ඉදිරියට නිර්මාණය වෙන අලුත් කලාකාරයන්ට අපේ ශිෂ්‍යයන්ට මාර්ගයක් හදලා දෙන්න මාවතක් ඔවුන්ට නිර්මාණය කරලා දෙන එක හරි වැදගත්. ඉතින් ඒ වගේම ආචාර්ය මණ්ඩලයටත් විදුහල්පති වියතුමාටත් ස්තුතිවන්ත වෙනවා. බොහොම ස්තුතියි. ආයුබෝවන්.
Thank you, my dear judges, for your comments. This is the moment you've all been waiting for. Drum roll, please! The announcing of the winners!
Before announcing the winners of each category, we would like to explain to you as to how each of these winners have been chosen. Firstly, each person who has been awarded either first, second or third place in their respective category has to have received a minimum of 60 points to be eligible. Therefore, everyone who we will be announcing from this point onwards has received a minimum of 60 points. Secondly, when choosing the winning house, all contestants who participated in the finals, total points have been added in order to calculate the overall winner of the Interhouse Music, Drama and Dance Competition 2021. We will begin the announcements starting from the junior category. The solo junior drama segment had one participant who managed to get over 60 points. Therefore, Inura Nakandalage of Carpenter Garnier House is the winner of the solo junior drama category for the Interhouse Music, Drama and Dance Competition 2021. Congratulations, Inura. Next up, we move on to the solo junior instrumental category. Here, all three participants managed to score over 60 points, meaning that there will be a third place, second place and first place announced. Starting from third place, we have Karthikan Suresh Kumar of Abe Nayaka House. In second, we have Mikhail Tennakon of Carpenter Garnier House. Which means that in first place, we have Sesat Vijay Manav of Keebil House. Congratulations, Sesat. Next up, we'll be moving on to the solo junior singing category. In third place, we have Mikhail Tennakon of Carpenter Garnier House. In second place, we have Karthikan Suresh Kumar of Abe Nayaka House. And in first place, we have Sesat Vijay Manav of Keebil House. Once again, congratulations, Sesat. To wrap this junior segment off, we will be announcing the winners of the solo junior dance segment. In this category, only one participant managed to get over 60 points, and therefore we will only be announcing first place. In first place, winning the solo junior dance segment is Sandinu Tennakon of Keebil House. Congratulations, Sandinu. Next up, we move to our intermediate category. This category consists of students in grades 6, 7 and 8, whereas the junior category consisted of students in grades 4 and 5. The intermediate category, just like the junior category and the senior category, consists of the same segments of drama, instrumental, singing and dance. Therefore, we're going to start off with the solo intermediate drama winner. This category also had only one participant who managed to get over 60 points. Therefore, the winner of the solo intermediate drama segment is Suyash Vanniarachchi of Carpenter Garnier House. Congratulations, Suyash. Next up, we're going to move to the solo intermediate instrumental segment. Here, all four of our participants managed to get over 60 points. So let's see who bagged first, second, and third. In third place, we have Senuth Ilangakon of Keeble House. In second, we have Sachin Tendakon of Carpenter Garnier House. And finally, in first place, we have Sehas Vikramasekara of Visaram House. Congratulations, Sehas. Next up, we move to solo intermediate singing. This category had two participants, both who managed to get over 60 points. So let's see who came in first and second. In second place, we have Suyash Vanniarachi of Carpenter Garnier House, meaning that Dishan D. Alvis of Disaram House is the winner of the solo intermediate singing category. Congratulations, Dishan. Finally, we will move on to the solo intermediate dance category. This category also only had two participants in the finals round, both who managed to get over 60 points. In second place, we have Suyash Vanniarachi of Carpenter Garnier House, meaning that Dion Fernando of Disaram House is the winner of the solo intermediate dance category. Congratulations, Dion. We now move on to the senior segment, which consists of students within the grades 10 and 11. This segment had no participants who made it to the finals in the dance category. Therefore, we will only be announcing winners of the solo drama, instrumental, and singing segments within the senior category. Starting off with drama, we have Akdev Lianage of Keeble House in second place, meaning that Senuda Veerasinghe of Carpenter Garnier House is the winner of the solo senior drama segment. Congratulations, Senuda. Next, we move to the solo senior instrumental category. This segment had quite a lot of participants, meaning that the competition was quite fierce. So let's see who is in first, second, and third place. In third place, we have Shivandi Alvis of Disaram House. In second place, we have Dunita Jagoda of Abhinayaka House. And in first place, we have Savindu Jayasinghe of Keeble House. Congratulations, Savindu. To wrap up the senior segment, we will be announcing the winners of the solo senior singing category. Interestingly enough here, we have two participants who tied for second place, meaning that we will be only announcing the first place winner and the two runners up. Our two runners up who have been tied neck to neck are Naveen Ramesh of Keeble House and Ravin Dharmadasa of Abhinayaka House. Therefore, the winner of the solo senior singing segment is Vidat De Silva of Disaram House. Congratulations, Vidat. And now for the moment we've all been waiting for, the announcement of the winning house of the Inter-House Music, Drama and Dance Competition for 2021. We will start off by announcing fourth place, moving up all the way to first place. In fourth place, with 345 points, is Abhinayaka House. In third, with 560 points, is Disaram House. In second place, with 588 points, is Keeble House, meaning that the winner of the Inter-House Music, Drama and Dance Competition 2021 is Carpenter Garnier House with 737 points.
Hello to all. My name is Akhil Skanthakumar and I have the pleasure of being the house captain for Carpenter Garnier this year. In light of our recent victory in the Inter-House Talent Competition, I'd like to thank both those who organized and those who took part. I know it has become a bit of a cliche to mention COVID-19, but I can't imagine it'd be easy to organize a talent competition on a virtual medium. Thank you for providing to us an opportunity that I believe every student deserves, that is to represent their house, whether it be on the stage or the football field. It has been one of my, and I'm sure many other prepites, highlights of their 11 years of schooling. I'd also like to thank the participants, without whom this competition wouldn't exist, for their effort and their enthusiasm to fight for their house. And I'd be failing in my duties if I didn't mention all those who fought tooth and nail to bring our house to the finals and to bring the cup home. Thank you so much to everyone who played any role in bringing us the victory, whether it be winning the cup in one of your categories or answering one of my many phone calls and convincing your friends to take part. This is for you. Excelsior.
My dear teachers, parents, and students, we have come to the end of our inter-house competitions, namely music, drama, and dance. When this request was made to our students, they were so enthusiastic to respond very positively, actively, for which I am ever thankful to them. We at Prep School believe in formal and informal education. We believe that children who get themselves involved in music, drama, and dance can contribute to the growth of our country in different forms. So, first and foremost, let me congratulate all our students who took part in these competitions, namely in music, drama, and dance. And I sincerely thank our own teachers who encourage our students to take part in these competitions. And I fail in my duty if I don't thank all those wonderful people who supported us in judging these competitions. Namely, at the first round, the following people helped us with judging. Mrs. U.C. Ihalage, Mrs. Kanchana Sirivardhana, Mr. Harim Amit Nadan, Mr. Anup Dharmasena. At the semi-final, Miss Vagisha Ruangi, Miss Madhushani Senanayake, Mr. Pasan Ranavira, Mr. John Premshan. At the final, Mrs. Kumuduni Devi, Mrs. Shamita De Silva, Mr. Chamara Rukshan, Mr. Dilan Priyasad, and the following people assisted In training, the boy is in drama competition. Mrs. Kaushalya Didenya, Miss Krishmi Apsara, Mrs. Amanda Paiva, and Mr. Lihan Mendes. I also would express my sentiments of gratitude to Ms. Balari Gabada Mudaligi and Mrs. Sarah Hashler. So, my congratulations to the winners as well as to all the participants. Let's make this world a beautiful place with all this wonderful approach to music, drama, and dance. May God bless you all. Thank you.
Come on.